Blessed is the one who does not walk in step with the wicked, or stand in the way that sinners take, or sit in the company of mockers. But whose delight is in the law of the Lord, and who meditates on his law day and night. That person is like a tree planted by a stream of water, which yields its fruit in season, and whose leaf does not wither. Whatever they do, not so the wicked, they are like chaff that the wind blows away. Therefore the wicked will not stay.